Here in Florida, we no longer have parole, but a person on probation is no longer in jail and is being monitored by the probation department to satisfy certain conditions that may be laid out by the court.